We are gratified that these important officials and community leaders support this program and honor us with their presence. Thank you again for all of your help. This year we have a special guest with a story to tell. Please take a look at the film clip that aired on national television as part of this, the 10th season of American Idol.
I'm Brett Loewenstern, I'm 16 years old, I'm a high school student, and I'm from Boca Raton, Florida. I would describe myself as just different, you know, like a red apple in a pile of green apples, you know? I like to stand out. Growing up, starting in about the third grade, people would pick on me, and it would hurt a lot. I was never really invited to birthday parties, and they would call me, you're a dork, you're a geek. It was really hard for me.
I think growing up is hard for any child. For Brett, it was more difficult, and he was picked on a lot and left out a lot. It was very painful for me to watch.
I had an epiphany at one point. I finally became happy in my own shell, and now it's like, you know, someone doesn't like me, it's cool. Because as long as I like me, that's all that matters. I want to give a message to kids and bullies. Be yourself, because there's only one life to live. You should just be happy with yourself, no matter what.
Let's go. Group
Brett. Well, American Idol's been a dream for him for a long time.
Brett would like to inspire people through his music, and we support him on that, and I think he can.
I'm going to show the judges that I've got this. That's my phrase, I've got this. I've got what it takes. I'm the next American Idol.
Hi!
Hello.
Remember me?
Brett, what do you love to sing? What's your favorite thing to sing?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Go!
Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun. Now I'm gone and I'll be on the run. Mama, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not
here he is in the flesh, Brett Loewenstern. He's finishing the high school. That's a story for you.
Really cute.
Can everyone just do me a favor while I'm up here? Can you all look to your left for me and then look to your right? Because every single person in this room is beautiful. Can I get a round of applause for that? It's so true, you know. In a world where people don't feel comfortable in their own skin, so they have to take it out on other people, and it's just, that's where the bullying and the violence comes from. And if everyone would just feel comfortable and happy with who they are, you know, it's not about skin color, gender, anything like that. It's about you as an individual. You need to feel beautiful and happy, because everyone here seriously is a shining star. So I'm gonna perform my original that I wrote called Bulletproof Vest, and I hope you all like it.
Go, Brett!
One second.
Warming up.
But yeah, seriously, everyone is very beautiful. Okay. And I'm serious when I say that everyone's beautiful.
Okay.
Like, I'm not trying to get a laugh out of everybody, but we've all got our own features, our own fingerprints, our own complexion. Everything is just beautiful about us. So I'll enjoy my song. But this goes to everybody out there.
Every time I look in the mirror, I see a stranger staring back at me. Wanna hold his hand, tell him it'll be okay, but it's gotta come from deep within. 'Cause I've got my bulletproof vest, and I am no longer scared.
It gets catchy, so if you get it, then sing along with me. Don't be afraid. My song doesn't bite.
He loves his bruised me, says that he wants to be free. I've got my bulletproof vest. Shoot at me if you dare. If you wanna try, hear it on my parade. Try me, I've got my raincoat, and I've got my bulletproof vest. No longer scared. I've got my bulletproof vest. Shoot at me if you dare. We've got our bulletproof vest, and there's no need to be scared. I'm no longer scared.